Hey kids, with the school starting, I know a lot of you is going to be riding a school bus to school. So I thought this will be pretty cool to draw it. Let's do it. Let's start from the top. Just put one long line for the roof. Put down to the side. One more. Go down the middle. Let's draw the back. Now, let's draw wheels. For wheels, we just draw two big circles. One circle, and one more circle. Two more circles in the middle, so you can see the tires. Bus look cool. Here we go. The bottom. Same on this side. Okay, the outline is done. Now let's draw the cool parts. Here is the front window. That's where the driver sits, so he can see all the kids. And let's draw a steering wheel. There we go. Let's draw three lines right here. And a light up front. You can see it shines. Now, let's draw the door. Line, one horizontal one, and another vertical one. That's going to be the door where all kids get in, and the windows. One, two. I'm going to draw only three. I'm sure your school bus has more windows than three. You can draw as many as you want to. So here's the windows. Kids can look out outside. And do you remember the school bus has a stop signs which come out when the bus stops. So let's draw the stop sign. And you can write the word stop right in the middle. Do you know how to write it? It's S-T-O. Stop, and let's draw two lines, and in between them, let's write a school bus, so there is no mistake that it was a school bus. O, O, L, and bus. B, U, S, school bus. One more thing, let's do this little bit of light on the back, which goes red when a school bus stops. Okay, the school bus is all done. Tell us in comments if you ride school bus to school. We would really like to know. Bye kids, you have a great day.